it's time to take over this pain, trying to take over my life.
We bless the name of Jesus. We glorify the name of Jesus. Joel said, blow the trumpet in Zion and sound the alarm in that holy mountain. And that's what I'm doing. I'm sounding the alarm. Yes, I'm blowing the trumpet. Come on, somebody. Yes, I'm blowing the trumpet that everyone, everywhere who hear my voice should hear it. We bless the name of Jesus. Come on, somebody. It's not about the big house. It's not about the pretty, pretty cars. It's not about the worldly money. But it's about what God can do for you. It's about how He protects you. It's about how He changes your life. It's about Corona come and your life is spared. It's about what He can do for you and how He can spare your life and how He can save you. Don't get up telling me about you have to have lots of money. You have to have lots of house and lots of pretty cars. No, it's not about that. But when you serve the Lord, when you get in contact with the Lord, He can give you everything you want. He can give you the big house. He can give you the big car. But you have to trust Him. But you have to praise Him. But you have to give Him your life. And then He will give you what you want. God bless you. Jesus' name.